Georgia Gwinnett completes this sweep of the Madonna Crusaders here on an early edition of the Grizzly Digital Network as the Grizzlies win by a final score of 7-4, and we're joined now by our Grizzly of the Day, and the theme continues this season. The relievers are taking over. Taylor, how are you?
Doing good. How about you?
I'm doing pretty good, man. Talk to me about this team. Madonna comes into town with a really good record, and you guys flexed your muscles in a three-game series, completing the sweep. What does that mean to somebody like you?
It means a lot. I mean, of course, any sweep, and we get three games, 3-0. It's always good to at least win the series. So, I mean, a sweep's even better. That's a cherry on top.
We see a lot of antics out of the dugout. Where are you hanging out at the start of the game? Are you a dugout guy, or do you like hanging out in the bullpen?
We all start out in the dugout, but I stay towards the end, and then I'll make my way toward the hoo-ha when the game starts getting hot. So
I was going to say, so you're not dismissing that you're a part of that?
No, well, yeah, I mean.
You're right in the middle of it.
Yeah, I'm right sometimes, yeah.
Well, for you, when you're in that bullpen, not celebrating, not having a good time, you relievers have the great advantage of learning from the starting pitching. Whether it was yesterday or today, what do you learn from the starters in this series versus Madonna?
They've been pounding the zone. Honestly, the starters come out, and they honestly dictate the strike zone for the relievers coming in. So if they set up and start pounding the zone, then that just makes our job a little bit more easier. Even though we still just come in and throw strikes, everything's going
to
be all right. So.
Speaking of getting the defense to work for you here, making things easy, 4 double plays for the Grizzlies defensively.
Yeah, that was crazy.
Yeah, does that make you smile a little bit?
Yes, and it's always fun watching our infield. I love watching our IO. It's strictly to watch them. So
all the guys got involved there. Corsi, McCorkle, Tilski, and even Savazio gets on the action too. And then we start in the eighth. We get in a little bit of a trouble. We call upon Taylor Folsom, man. 2 scoreless innings pitch, gave up just 1 hit and 4 strikeouts for your first save in a Grizzly uniform.
Yes, sir.
How does that feel?
It feels pretty good. I was about to say, long time coming. Last year wasn't my greatest year by any means, but, of course, this year we're starting off good, starting off strong, so let's finish it. So,
what's been the difference for you?
Just the mind game, just coming in knowing that I have to throw strikes and that I am going to throw strikes and just keeping a positive outlook. So.
And so that's exactly what the Grizzlies have here. They finished the sweep of the Crusaders by a score of 7-4. As you guys are going to just start your spring break,
yes, sir.
Not a vacation. I mean, you got to go right back to work. You guys are literally leaving out of here. You got your bags packed, boarding a flight, heading to out west to Lewiston, Idaho, to take on Lewis Clark State. I can already see it in your eyes.
Oh, yeah.
You want some of this,
don't
you?
It's going to be fun. Yeah, it's going to. You say it's still going to be work, but it's still going to be fun at the same time. So I'm looking forward to getting out there.
4-game series for Georgia Gwinnett. You've got your bags packed. Is there an in-flight movie already picked?
I guess we'll find out. I don't know. I'm not quite sure yet.
Are you a book guy? What are you taking?
I'm going to take my iPad, probably play some games, might be on my phone a little bit, and probably snooze on the way somewhere. So.
Always a great time to take a nap on
the
plane. Absolutely.
Of course.
Grizzlies will take on the defending NAI national champions in a 4-game series starting next Tuesday, March 6th at 8 o'clock for that first pitch between the Grizzlies and the Warriors. We're all looking forward to that. But for now, Taylor, enjoy yourself, man. Safe travels, safe flight out
yes,
to the
sir.
West Coast there for you and all the Grizzlies. But send us home with some shout-outs.
I'm going to start off with my family. Mom and Daddy probably couldn't watch, but I know they'll probably listen and see it. I'm going to shout out my roommates, Cade and Cam, of course. Got to get them first. I'm going to hit it with Stone next. He was the next one. Probably hit with Nick Andrews next. Our lefty pitchers right there.
There you go.
And hell, I see Swain, Dollander, Caldell, Ben, Tripp. Even see Greg up there waving at me. So heck,
where is everybody? It's just your buddies in the bullpen that are hanging out there. Have they hit the showers already?
I guess so. Reliever world, ain't it?
They literally got to go catch a flight right now. Taylor, again, congratulations.
Yes, sir.
Great job well done here. As that'll do it for a 3-game series here as Georgia Gwinnett completes the sweep of Madonna here in Lawrenceville, Georgia.